the opportunity to paint portraits. It lets me look into someone's eyes without being awkward or shy, to truly try to pull out their personality, their qualities, and their soul, and try to incorporate that into the painting. David Brown was an incredible man. He was good and kind and served. He cared about others. And I was grateful to just kind of spend some one-on-one time as I painted this to honor him and the life that he left.